I didn't mean doxy in the sexually promiscuous sense, exactly. You don't think sticking the ads on the wall put them off?
That was charming.
What about the fact they thought we were gay?
That's mystery.
You think Wesley is...
I don't know.
When you're alienated from the people who care about you, start to look other places. It's not always about holding hands.
This is torture for you, isn't it?
Yes.
Good.
We all want something, Wes. And you're going to tell me mine. Boy, well, we could start there.
So, no kidding, actually, really.
No matter what happens, or... happened. I love you.
I'm not blind to the risks. I know what I'm doing.
You know
what you've read in the books.
You've never had the pleasure of this guy.
And you're not going to.
It scares me. No. Love can be a terrible thing. Wes, it's not terrible. It's beautiful.
Because more than ever, I know how much I love you.
This is difficult for you, isn't it? I mean, breaking up with me.
No, Wes, I can't. You know what happens to me.